place called Nisargdham. So basically, it's just a bamboo forest. It's quite nice. It's got this small river lake thing behind me that runs through it, I think. There's also a bridge when you enter, you know, which you can walk over with fish all over. It's a nice place. If you want to come here, walk around, see the bamboo forest, come here. Like everybody that you can see behind me, everyone's just having fun by the lake or whatever this is, a small river that runs through it. After walking around Nisargdham, which is basically a bamboo forest, we chanced upon an enclosure where we found some deers that had been caged. Frankly speaking, I'm not a fan of any living beings being caged and felt disappointed looking at them. As we made our journey back, the sun started to set. We reached Madhikri and it had just about become dark and we decided to shop for some famous Coorg spices. Shopping took us about an hour, after which we decided to have some dinner. After shopping for some spices, masalas and teas, something that Coorg is known for, we are going to one of the most famous restaurants in Madhikri, Coorg Cuisine. Heard the food is really nice. It's been a long day and we can do with a great meal. At Coorg Cuisine, we had to wait for about 15 to 20 minutes to get a table. But as we got one, we realized why it is known as the best restaurant in Madhikri. If you go there and you're a non-vegetarian, you have to try out the Coorg speciality, which is pork. It will simply blow your mind. Otherwise, there are lots of options in vegetarian as well. After this, we decided to call it a night. If you guys enjoyed this vlog, please be subscribed and leave a like, because there's a lot more travel coming up on this trip.